Friends,
good morning, sir.
Now we are going to learn the pattern in mathematics, that is angle in mathematics, by using this stick. Before that, I am going to explain about the name of the angle. If the line is equal to zero, that is called zero angle. Equal to zero?
Zero angle.
Equal to zero?
Zero angle.
If the line is less than 90, less than 90, it is called acute angle. Less than 90,
acute angle.
Or from 0 to 90, it is called acute angle. What is called?
Acute angle.
Now the line is equal to 90, equal to 90, it is called right angle. What is called?
Right angle.
If the line is from 90 to 180, or between 90 to 180, greater than 90, greater than 90, less than 180, less than 180, it is called obtuse angle. What is called?
Obtuse angle.
If the straight line is equal to 180, equal to 180, that is called straight angle. What is called?
Straight angle.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Say.
Zero.
Is it easy?
Yes, sir.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.